To Boston, lives in a world she's lost.